seeing on the ice, and on is McDavid. Oh, what a save made by Dubnyk. Oh, goodness.
He's made about four or five of those type of saves.
And look at that reaction. I don't care where you're playing, these San Jose fans appreciate that.
And Tavares had it defended away, but Stamkos in front. Oh! Poke checked attempt from Lundqvist, but Stamkos dashed it by.
You know, I almost thought he handcuffed himself. He was getting creative there, toe picked a little bit, but how about staying with that? Look, he's falling down. He's able to get it past the left pad of Lundqvist there somehow.
Moves on and shoots. He scores! Crosby at 15 seconds of this first period. Now on comes Crosby. Crosby, a shot, he scores! A ripper! Second goal for Crosby, and the game is tied. The drop pass comes to Crosby, and Crosby shot one, he scores! And it is the Metropolitan by a fistful, and the third for Crosby. Regathers, thrown there for Crosby, he directs it in, and Crosby has scored once more. It is 6-2. And the final score in this game will be 10-5, Metropolitan over Central. And it is, in fact, Sidney Crosby of the Pittsburgh Penguins who is the MVP of this game.